They are in the final seat of a billion, where Danny Mardell knocked out ex-professional boxer, undefeated in the unlicensed IBA, CFC undefeated, and also a UCM MMA cage fighter. This man is a legend, and you knocked him out before, Danny. They're going to have a face-off fight. You're going to raise some more money for the Down Syndrome Society.
Yes, they are going to raise some more money, but I'm boxing for my friends, Jenna Wilkins.
So you're boxing for Jenna Wilkins. What are you boxing for Jenna for?
Breast cancer.
She's got breast cancer.
Yes, she has.
And you're going to raise some money for Jenna.
And yet, Jenna, what are you going to want to do at home?
So you've heard it here tonight from Danny. He's going to box Mark the White Shark Potter. They're going to do a face-off tonight. It's going to happen in June, the City Pavilion. He's going to raise money for his friend Jenna, as well as raising more money for the Down Syndrome Slide. He's boxing for a lady who's got breast cancer. This boy is an absolute legend, and he's a remarkable man. Raise the roof for Danny, the boss, Mark Junior.